Today I'm going to show you how to make a delicious soup in your Mod cold press juicer. So I've got some tomatoes here, zucchini and carrot, and I'm going to chop all of this up and then pop it through the juicer. Okay, so that's all done. With the pulp, you can actually add that to your soup, or you can save it for later on. It makes a delicious salsa. Now with the juice, I'm gonna pop it in a saucepan. And gently heat it up for my soup.